Got an idea for a new product, a new service, or even a new business? We can help. At CCBC's Center for Business Innovation, we host a business plan competition every year for students and alumni who are interested in turning their idea into a real business. In fact, we have $62,500 to award in seed money. So far, we launched about 41 new businesses, and we're looking to launch 6 more. Hi. My name is Dennis Sullivan, Associate Professor here at CCBC and Executive Director of CCBC's Center for Business Innovation. We're finding that many students are looking to launch new businesses. They may be taking the side gig that they're working on the weekends or a part-time job and turn it into something real. We can help you. We can help you develop a business plan so you can get your idea off the ground. All you need to do is let us know that you intend to participate in the competition. When you do, you will be invited to 3 workshops to help you develop a strategic plan, a marketing plan, and a financial and legal plan to help you develop your business plan so that you can take your idea and turn it into something real. When you're ready, in November, you submit your plan for a first round for our judges. The top 12 finalists are then invited to our Shark Tank round in January. Just like in a TV show, you're going to pitch your idea to a panel of judges, and they will award the top 6 winners $62,500. First place winner gets $20,000, second place $15,000, third place $10,000, on down the line for a total of $62,500 for the top 6 winners. Top 12 finalists are also given a mentor to work with them to help develop their business plan, develop that pitch before the panel of judges for that Shark Tank round. Then we help you get that business off the ground. We have students who can help you develop marketing materials, sales materials, websites, apps, all the things that you need to do to get your business off the ground. So if this is something that you're interested in, go to ccbcmd.edu/innovation for more details and eligibility requirements for our annual business plan competition. We look forward to working with you, and we look forward to seeing you take your idea and turn it into something real.